and an important message to anyone who's only seen The Lion King once.
We need your help!
If you've only seen it once, you haven't seen it all. Don't miss The Lion King, rated G, and playing separately, Angels in the Outfield.